How many times have you found yourself in a dark room and had to fumble around for the light switch? If this question made you cringe, then we've got just the video for you. We're going to go over some of our favorite EDC flashlights. These are small enough to fit on your keychain or in your pocket. They will always be ready when you need them most. In today's video, we will show you the top 5 best EDC flashlights. So, let's get started. Starting of our list at number 5, Olight S2, R2 1150 Lumens EDC Flashlight. There are 3 modes available: Turbo, Moonlight, and Strobe. The side switch has a battery indicator, so that you know when it is time to charge. S2 R2 has a maximum output of 1150 lumens. The battery is a rechargeable 3200 mAh 18650 lithium battery that can be charged magnetically via the tail cap charging cable. This is the upgraded version of the S2 or predecessor. The new TIR lens design produces a perfectly balanced beam. The small squared texture allows for easy grip and portability. The pocket clip can be used in both directions for easy everyday transport. The package includes a portable faster charging MCC1A USB charging cable. The new MCC1A magnet charging system ensures faster charging in a smaller package. Here is the item number 4, Thrunite T1 Magnetic Tailcap Handheld Flashlights. Maximum 1500 lumens flashlight CREXHP 50 LED bulb. Produces an intense beam light of bright light up to 335 feet/102 m. Features include turbo, strobe, and firefly modes. To activate stepless dimming, simply long press the side switch. You can choose your preferred brightness by pressing the side button. The included 1100 mAh lithium-ion battery powers the device. It comes with a USB charging cable and a built-in USB charging port. No additional battery is required. It will remind you to charge when your battery voltage drops. It is compact and can be carried in your backpack or pocket. It weighs 1.6 ounces and measures 2.7 inches. The item number 3, Olight i3T EOS 180 Lumens Dual Output Slim EDC Flashlight. A single AAA battery is all that's needed to power the device, which produces 180 lumens of light. A double helix body with knurling provides a unique design and solid grip. It is also IPX8 rated waterproof and can withstand accidental drops. For comfortable use, the i3T has a TIR optical lens that produces a soft beam. You can switch between quick and momentary mode by using the tail switch. With its slim and lightweight design, you will barely know that it's there. The i3T's dual direction pocket clip makes it even easier to carry in a pocket, attached to a hat or strap. Number 2 in our list, Olight i5T EOS 300 Lumens Slim EDC Flashlight. Olight i5T is powered by a single, easily available AA battery. It can output 300 lumens and a 60-meter beam distance. Dual-direction pocket clip allows for hands-free mode switching via a simple tail switch. Double helix body with blue clip. Unique style and solid grip. For comfortable use, the i5T has a PMMA optic lens that produces a soft beam. It is a great choice for everyday carry and gift-giving to parents, friends, and families. The top one in our list, Lumentop Tool AA 2.0 EDC Flashlight. Lumentop Tool AA 2.0 could produce 650 lumens of brightness with Cree's top-class XPL HD LED. It only requires 114500 cells to run. Supports the easy-to-get AA battery. It can also run for up to 60 hours in low mode. This is the latest design, with eye-catching indicators at the tail. To close the light, you can either loosen the tail or turn your head. The Tool AA 2.0 has the highest IP68 waterproof certification. It is safe for continuous submersion in the water below 6.5 feet. Tool AA 2.0 is ANSI verified and has a 5-foot impact resistance. The anti-slip knurling is strong enough to hold your hand in extreme conditions. Anodized aluminum surface for military use, body made of aircraft-grade aluminum, less than 4/4 of a dollar. for lighting modes are available with mode memory and strobe. All can be activated by pressing the clicky tail, twisting the base, or pressing the clicky tail. The flashlight will automatically remember the mode you used last time. The flashlight will remember the last mode it was in and light up the same way next time. To adjust the brightness, you don't need to cycle through flash modes. Hope you found this video helpful to find out the best EDC flashlights amongst a lot of items. If you found this helpful, please give a like. Comment your valuable opinion and tell us which one is perfect for you. Subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates on different product reviews.